The Friedrich Chopin Institute now is working on EU-funded project called Heritage of Polish Music in Open Access within Projekt Operacyjny Polska Cyfrowa. This is sort of continuation of similar project concerning only Chopin's music. And we are very proud and happy that from the beginning of both projects we are cooperating with Professor Craig Sapp from Stanford University.
So I've been working with the Chopin Institute for 3 years on a digital edition of Chopin early prints and working on kind of a dynamic edition. So not only just a static edition, which you can view on paper, but a dynamic one, which you can search for melodies or to listen to the music. So either a MIDI playback to follow along with the score or with audio recordings of the performances linked to the scores. So you get much more interaction and then you can get with a paper edition. So it's also very useful for educational purposes and also for research. So I'm going to show you an example of the prototype website for the Chopin first editions. So we have the list of the works on the left-hand side. So I can scroll through and choose an opus. So we'll choose like opus 25 and then scroll down and choose a work from opus 25 etudes, such as like number 9 in G major. And when you do that, there's two editions available. So there's the Parisian one and a German one. So I'll display the Paris edition. And then I can play the music. So you can listen to the music. So you can also scroll through the music to see the full score. And a very interesting thing is we can compare the Paris edition to the German edition. So if I click on a button, it'll compare the two editions to each other. So in this case, the differences are highlighted in green. So I can very quickly scroll through the Paris edition, looking at all the differences where where it's highlighted in green compared to the German edition. So we are going to have kind of developing very powerful tools for doing searching and analysis of Polish music, probably from the last 400 years, from 1500 to 1900.